Salutations, ladies and germs. My name is Mr. Fox, and welcome back to Destiny 2. Salut mon ami, je m'appelle Monsieur Reina, and welcome back to Destiny 2. And today we're going to be looking at the Jack Queen King 3, the hand cannon that came back with Season of the Dawn. Or is it Season of the Dawn? Whichever dawn it is. Is it morning yet? Like, come on, guys. Stat-wise, you got 12 in the magazine, 100 PM reload speed, pretty high, handling high, stability, range, these things could be higher. For perks, we have Rampage kills with this weapon temporarily grant increased damage, stacks up to 3 times. And my least favorite perk to have on a hand cannon, or really anything other than a fusion, or a grenade launcher, auto-loading holster, holster this weapon automatically reloads after a short period. We also have ricochet rounds for more range and stability. In terms of sights, we can have the hit mark, slight increase to range, or we could have sure shot, which gives it more range, a little less stability, a little less. And we'll start with the sure shot, see how it goes. It's intrinsic, lightweight frame, move faster with this weapon equipped, but, you know, being lightweight, it's probably going to flinch a hell of a lot more when it gets hit. Handling masterwork, but because this is not a Jack Queen King I wanted to really keep, didn't bother increasing it. Cannonbound stock just to help spam the thing. Otherwise, we could have put a Rampage spec in, but I was noticing when I did play with it that I wasn't really getting much use out of it. So I just went to the counterbounce. Anyways, let's get to it. Can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? And to that I say there is...
Mission failed! We'll get them next time!
Alright, in the... well, interest of never having to play Supremacy, maybe I'll just stick to the control playlist from now on.
Gained the lead. Yeah.
Honestly, this hand cannon kinda sucks. But kinda sucks. I mean, it's making me hate the game even more.
Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
You're just not good. Every other 150 I can think of using has better range and doesn't buck like it's getting... I'm trying to think of an adequate term, doesn't... squirm around like someone is trying to pierce its urethra with the cock ring. This gun feels like...
you have zone advantage.
Or, the experience of using the gun is like getting flicked in the testicle. Not super hard, but enough to be a nuisance and make you not want to ever do anything with it ever again. That is this gun in a nutshell. It's a flick to the testicle. Of all the weapons I thought was gonna be shit from the obelisk, you were pretty low on the list of things I was thinking gonna be shit, like you're a 150. 50s are in a really good place right now. There's no way you'll suck ass. You found a way. So I feel like I should commend you for that. You don't got the range to compete at, like, any range up close where you think you'd be good. Anything else in the game will spank you. Jade Rabbit, point blank. Probably do a better job than this thing.
Zone B lost.
And that's just sad. See what I mean? Just flinches out so fucking much. The only thing I can think to like reel it in is to use hand cannon on flinching, but just due to the elemental affinities, which I'm really starting to get pissed off by, can't exactly do that. So where does that leave us? Like, oh, you want to use certain armor? No. First, you need to look for the best stats. It's not the element type you want. Well, suck it up, Buttercup, because you're probably not going to get any more armor with those rolls.
We have the lead, but the match is over. Double down.
For a moment there, I thought it was my gun. I was like, oh my god, it's finally coming through. And then it's like, nah, it was...
Zone B captured. Zone
it was her spectral, doing spectral things. Oh, my hand cannon continues to make me not want to play Destiny. Just think, it's almost over, Mr. Fox. It's almost over. How would you jump up?
Change the lead. Double down.
Guys, this is bad. And that's even worse.
Like you with the red jacks.
Rise, motherfucker.
But the match isn't over.
Down the air until. Nobody likes you.
5 minutes.
Like, this is how much I distrust my weapon, and that maybe I could have. I definitely would have gotten him if I was using any other hand cannon. I just default to the knife because I'm like, that is probably the better option at this point. I didn't feel like even that kill right there was really done by my own hand. Like, I'm pretty sure that was just dumb luck of my teammate shooting him at the same time. I can't really go into the B lane because, again, I don't have the range to compete with all the scout rifles. And
pulling away. Drag them back.
I suppose you guys are going to be like Nito Burritos. And no, you're not going to be Nito Burritos. This gun drains my will to live, man. Like, even not being able to see where you are aiming Sunshot is able to hit people more consistently than this thing. That bugs me. You'd think with Rampage up, you'd be able to, like, I don't know. You two-tap someone?
This is wonderful!
Two for one.
See, if I was able to handle like that every time, I wouldn't have a problem with the gun. Problem is, it never seems to handle like that every fucking time.
3 minutes remaining.
Can you not throw vortex nades everywhere? Just. Ow. Okay. We good?
You captured good. Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Gun. Come on, man. Spare rations. It would have hit him at that range. To the head where we were aiming. Your energy. You should have inherently a little more stability than that. Let me down, gun. I don't even know what the fuck else you can get where auto-loading holster is. If it's Zen Moment, maybe you wouldn't be so trash. Hopefully, you can get Zen Moment. I mean, I have some bounties to get more. The sad thing was, the five other Jack Queen Kings I have grinded out have been even worse than this. Yeesh. Oh, you would flip the spawns. Why?
Zone advantage is yours.
Don't flip
spawns.
I bet they didn't expect that.
We don't need to control three zones for the win. Come on.
Annoys the hell out of me when they're doing the banner. And it's like, why are you pushing? Stop pushing. You're just gonna flip the zone, they're gonna cap it, and you guys probably aren't gonna cap the zone after you flip it. It's even worse when you're in a stack and they do that shit and they don't listen to you. And you tell them, don't push zones, they're like, oh, kills. You know who you are in my clan who do that. You know. I disapprove of you. I disapprove of the whole lot of you. Dude. It's almost over. 30 more seconds and we're free!
You've got 30 seconds.
It's back. Why are you so toxic towards this gun? Maybe if the gun was actually usable, I wouldn't be so f***ing toxic towards it. Like, if it did that every time, I would be content. I would sing its praises. But for every time it does that, it does something stupid like not hit where you're shooting. Repeatedly. Over and over and over and over again.
This loss
is just a bad gun. Trust that. Alright. You know what? No. Mm-mm. Gun sucks. Don't believe it. Don't believe the lies they're trying to sell you there. Mm-mm. Those are filthy, filthy, dirty lies. My god. We got a tiny map, so maybe Jack Queen King.
Enemy claimed will zone
try
C.
To,
you captured zone A.
I'll promise he'll fail us, but at least it will maybe look a little better in failing us this time
you
around.
Gained the lead.
We also want to shoot this thing. I feel like I can't just. Oh, it doesn't feel crisp, you know? It's almost like shooting the sunshot, except the sunshot hits. I can't really see where I was shooting there. I was just kind of spamming the trigger and hoping for the best. That dodge went nowhere. Stop that! Wait.
I need a hunter like you with the red jacket.
Team, do we want to protect B? Are you pushing C even though we have A and you should just ignore that other zone like a sane person would, and I really shouldn't have to go over this? But as I've mentioned, I have clanmates who I've done the banner with that feel intent on trying to cap all the zones. So just leaving them alone. Just leave the other zone alone. Leave it! Josh Harris, get up. I can't tell because the map is.
You're falling behind.
Guys, he's weak. You don't gotta cower from him. We can push him. Push on him. Push on him.
You captured zone B. You have zone advantage.
2-for-1.
Yeah, I don't have the accuracy to hit him from there. What the shit? Like, I know I was wounded, but one bullet, really? Oh, why do I continue to play? Why? It's not a wonderful. How are you all getting massacred? Oh my god. Guys!
We just took the lead.
Stop wasting your boom!
One.
Like when Rampage finally does get going, it can do some damage, but it just feels inconsistent at best. Doing that damage.
Zone B captured. You have zone
and at worst, it just outright flops.
I need a hunter like you with the red jack.
I don't know if it's just the kick of the gun or if it's like that old 150 bug where
you're
it doesn't.
In the lead. Zone B lost.
reset the way it's supposed to, or it looks like it's in its reset state, but hasn't actually gone to it yet. I don't know if, because I heard that was affecting, I think, two Hank hands that came back. I know Jacqueline King was one of them.
You captured they said zone the, B. Zone
that advantage hand cannon bug yours. Was still active for, and Mr. Fox says down, pushes down. What does he do? He pushes down. Mr. Fox is a hypocrite.
Three down.
He won kills with the super. And my hand cannon has the bee's dick range. So like I kinda have to be up in their face. Especially when I can't fucking see where I'm aiming half the time. Biggest problem with the gun. Inability to see where the fuck I'm shooting. Like the moment I pull the trigger, I'm blind. At least with Sunshot, you know. It's still gonna go where it's supposed to. Jack Queen King, kind of a hope and a prayer, really. Like last words kick without the benefits of the last word itself. You know?
Keep this up and the battle is yours. 5 minutes remaining.
Like at this point, I trust my throw knife more than I trust my gun. And ain't that just a little sad? Ow! Why? I have the Jack Queen King. It's neither regal nor royal. Does mean the same thing, Mr. Fact. Shut up. Though I do like the way this thing sounds when you shoot it. I was hoping that would be a headshot, but you know how the Jack Queen King is, right? Like, getting that headshot's a little frightening. It's a damage fall off, man. Ow! I really don't know what perks you could roll that would help Zone counteract that. Like, I know you definitely want- Holy- What the shit?! 10 out of 10, Bungie. Your spawns are just fantastic. I don't know what else you would want zone on B the gun. Locked.
Power play. Enemy has your zone. Double down.
So, can we talk about how out of hand the range on the Wizen Rebukes and the Ear Intels have gotten? Like, I know I abused mine for a long time, but
no victory is certain.
At this point, she's got to ask herself.
3 minutes left.
Should this be a thing? Like, from there, I'm fine with it. Well, then I know what you're thinking. Well, Mr. Fox, if they cut down the range, people would just use, like, faster charger rate of fires if the range is again. That is true. I don't know. Fusions have always been one of those weird things to balance.
You captured you know? Zone C.
Like, it's really you just the high impact up. Variety that's super powerful.
Two for one.
Other fusions, I mean, they can one hit. You gotta be pretty close. Get the zone job done. And that really isn't something a lot of people seem to be comfortable doing with said fusions. I don't know. That one felt good.
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Felt real good. At the same time, I feel like we could have done way better if we were using any other handgun. I don't know. It's just too inconsistent. When you shoot it, your reticle kind of goes away. Can't really see where the hell you're aiming. Like, when you compare that to Not Forgotten, which I get it, it has way more range, way more stability, and is the fucking Not Forgotten. Like, it should, you know, outclass other weapons in his class, considering what you have to go through to get it. But when you compare, say, the spare rations to the Jackwing King, maybe if Jackwing King is able to get rapid hit here with the ricochet, I don't know if it can roll rapid hit or if rapid hit would go over rampages. Personally, I would have preferred like ricochet, rapid hit, kill clip with, I don't know, pretty much anything here. Maybe a range masterwork would have done wonders. I don't know if it can roll that. I'm not the sort of person who goes online and checks what every weapon can get, because it just ruins the mystery, man. You don't want to ruin the mystery. If it's possible to get a range masterwork with the ricochet rounds and the rapid hit and kill clip, maybe it'd be worth using. But at the moment, when you shoot this thing, it kind of blocks where you're shooting. With the counterbalance stock and the ricochet rounds, something's definitely wrong. Like, it should not be kicking that much with those perks and mod in it. Well, I guess Billy isn't the highest thing, but it's like slightly below half. I don't know. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and I hope you all have an amazing day and stay classy. Got your little horns in the game.